How to naturally get thicker eyelashes. Do you wish your eyelashes were thicker? Are your eyelashes not growing properly? It's not uncommon. Many people wish that they had thicker eyelashes to enhance the beauty of their eyes. Eyelashes that are thin can be due to a variety of reasons, such as age, medical issues, missing nutrients, or hormonal changes. You can also rub your eyes lightly and forget to take off your eye makeup at night. This can lead to your delicate lashes falling out. When you're looking to improve the health of your eyelashes, it is important to take care of them. There are simple ways to grow your eyelashes. It is important to remember that no two people are the same. Sometimes it may take several weeks or months for the cure to kick in. It is possible to try multiple remedies before you find one that works for you. Castor oil. Castor oil is a natural way to grow your eyelashes. It can also be used to fight the growth of bacteria. Use a cotton swab, a brush, or a cotton swab to apply the castor oil to your eyelashes before you go to sleep. The castor oil can be topped with vitamin E oil. The oil can be left on for up to a night, then rinsing it in the morning. Mix 2 tablespoons castor oils with 2 tablespoons aloe vera gel. Apply it to your eyelashes with a cotton swab. Apply it to your eyelashes overnight. Then rinse it off the next day. For 2 to 3 weeks, you can use one or both of these treatments every day. Olive oil. Olive oil can nourish and thicken your eyelashes. It helps to keep the eyelashes dark. Here's how. Warm olive oil is a good way to warm up an old mascara stick or cotton swab. Make sure to apply the oil to your lashes just before you go to bed. Allow the oil to sit for at least one night, then wash it with warm water. For a few months, keep doing this until your eyelashes look great. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is an excellent way to grow your eyelashes. This plant has a lot of vitamins and nutrients. It can also keep your eyelashes hydrated. Put fresh aloe gel on your eyelashes and use a clean mascara brush to apply it before bed. The gel should be left on for at least one night. In the morning, rinse the gel with warm water. You can also mix 1 tablespoon of aloe gel, 1 tablespoon of jojoba oil, and 1 teaspoon of chamomile extract. Apply this mixture to your eyelashes twice daily using a clean mascara stick. It should be left on for at least 15 minutes. Then rinse it with warm water. You can try either treatment every day for a few weeks to see if it works. Important, before using aloe vera gel, wash it well to get rid of any latex. Egg. Eggs contain a lot of protein, so they're great for thickening eyelashes. You can also get vitamins from eggs that improve the look of your eyelashes. Mix 1 egg and 1 teaspoon glycerin together to create a thick, creamy sauce. Apply it to your eyelashes with a cotton wool. Allow it to sit for at least 15 minutes before rinsing it with cold water. This can be done 3 times per week for several months. Green tea. Many flavonoids found in green tea help to grow your eyelashes thicker. Let cool the unsweetened green tea in a cup. To apply the green tea to your eyelashes, use a cotton tip. Let it sit for about 15 minutes before you rinse it with cold water. For 2 to 3 months, do this twice daily. Important, do not let green tea get into your eyes. Coconut milk. Coconut milk contains a lot of protein and fats which make your eyelashes thicker and longer. It gives your eyelashes a gorgeous shine. Place a cotton swab into coconut milk and place it on your eyelashes. Let it sit for 10 minutes, then wash it off. For a few months, do this 1 to 2 times per day until you achieve your desired look. Use these treatments with care. Do not pull your eyelashes out when applying or removing makeup. To ensure your eyelashes grow naturally, you need the right vitamins. A multivitamin supplement can be taken, but it is best to consult your doctor first to confirm the amount and type. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.